bumblebee, one little bumblebee, one little bumblebee, bouncing on your head.
We know about this connection between beat and reading and the difference it makes music and movement in all areas of learning. But some little ones don't have that feeling yet of pulse. Maybe their parent didn't bounce them and dance with them. So we're going to first attach one syllable word to our beat keeping so that we can all stay together with that steady beat. So we have our little bumblebees. The kids would just have their, they would have their fingers and we'd say, quick B in the hive. But the teacher, you have your little puppet, so you're going to go put that B in your hive. And so, one syllable word, we can tap, 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 tap. And we encourage the child to say it. And that will help us stay together. Or we could say, B, 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 B. Or we could say, buzz, 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 buzz. Or we can say bounce. Here is a beehive. Where are the bees? Hidden away where no one can see. Watch those bees come out of their hive. One, two, three, four, five. One little bumblebee, bouncing on your head. How many bounces?
Seven
bounces. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Buzz them on down. One little bumblebee, bouncing on your shoulder. How many bounces? One little bumblebee, bouncing on your nose. How many bounces? One, two. So right from the beginning, we want to have the children participate in the music making. And so that we value their ideas, their input affects the music making. So where's the beat going to land? How many bounces? But you could also see, just by counting, we're again reinforcing being able to get that timing. You know what's funny is they say you get that timing actually makes you a better athlete. It makes you a better musician. And now we find out, oh, it even makes you better in communicating. Yes, of course, music and the express, you know, those expressive qualities is also, right, you become more expressive as well. So in all areas, music and movement includes all areas of learning. Now we're going to do some bumblebee rhythms. Here we go.
Bumblebee.
What's your rhythm?
Bumblebee!
And then and then quiet after that. Ready, go!
Bumble Bee!
Yes, yes, yeah. Bumble Bee! So this had two sounds, right? Bumble Bee! Yes, yes. Boy, well, everybody's gonna make up their own Bumble Bee rhythms. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, go!
One little bumblebee, bouncing on your head.